his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Alright guys, so this is what's happened so far. You missed it because my game decided to stop recording because I ran out of hard drive space, but you didn't miss much. What happened was we teleported to the town. We pretty much just trekked over here. We're trying to investigate about the beast, but we haven't really discovered anything yet. So we knocked on the door. The guy that we're looking for isn't home, so now we're looking for a clue to find him. And would you look at here? There are some footprints.
His love just left home.
So we're going to continue to use his Witcher sense. Find out where this guy's hiding while we get really dizzy. And sure enough, there he is. So that's pretty much all you missed. Nothing much.
You, Ms. Love.
Shh. Hear that?
Oh man, I gotta change his attire. It's terrible.
Wild dogs.
Yes. More dangerous than wolves.
Dogs more dangerous than wolves? Don't think so.
It's the truth. Know why?
No, but I guess you're about to tell me.
Wolves hunt to fill their bellies. Wild dogs kill for sport.
Just like humans.
Aye. They've learned much from us. Why not cruelty too?
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a Witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village. I'll show you, sure. But I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Yeah, let's do it.
Sure. Griffin's not going anywhere.
No. Dogs might, though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now?
Since the war started. Soldier on the march. He'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. Dog, a kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, guts stuck to their. Too late. Attacked another one.
Here we go. What, let's use Ignite. Level one. That should just burn to a crisp here. Oops. Oh, this guy's dodging. Alright, let's take a look at any of this. See if there's anything to investigate. Man, this dog is burnt to a crisp. Raw meat should be pretty cooked by now. His guts. Alright.
Dieter.
You know him?
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before. Well, a long time ago.
Before what?
Before they drove me from the village.
What did you do?
Nothing. I'm a freak. Sorry. I'd rather not talk about it.
I'm a freak too.
Why? But of another kind.
If it's lycanthropy, I can help.
What?
Lycanthropy. Werewolves. I've handled a few cases in the past. It's usually a simple curse that...
The Lord's son, Florian, and I... We loved each other.
That's a little different.
Dieter walked in on us in the stables. They drove me away. Florian hanged himself. Lord started drinking, and the estate fell into ruin. That's the long and short of it. ancient history now. I was to show you where I found the Nilfgaardians. Come.
Alright, let's go ahead and follow this trail.
About it.
Not much.
Oh, we got a level 2. Kind of so we were level 1, holy shit.
Though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me.
That's until he gets eaten by this griffin. Where are you taking this man?
Was here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
Nothing to mourn. We're Nilfgaardians.
They were lads, like ours. Just clad in black plate. Good hunting, now.
Alright, so let's check this place out, see what we can find here.
The ground's black, saturated with blood. Nilfgaardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them. A camp.
Let's fully learn anything we can. I don't think there's anything else to really take note of. Here. There's another pack of dogs that way. Maybe we should discover this post.
These prints are older and deeper, heavily armored. Nilfgaardians, probably.
Oh, see, I was right. There we go, we've discovered that post. Let me turn off my phone for just a second. Alright, let's go. Oh, I was supposed to jump there. Totally didn't do the jumping part. I think it was. What's this, though? I think it was because I was in Witcher Sense. We will take all that. Good stuff. Oh. Okay. There we go. Leads us this way. I guess you can't really jump when you're in Witcher Sense. This thing actually burns me, so let's just burn that. Get some honeycomb from this. Oh, it's still alive? I guess I didn't get it. There we go. Just because I feel like this is not something that you run into all the time for some reason. Could be totally wrong.
Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying.
That sucks.
Bones. Horse. Dog. Human. A few months worth.
Holy shit, look at this thing.
Female. Larvae in her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Mother griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10-12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft. Dense barbs. A royal griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area.
Huh. Interesting. Yeah, we're definitely going to level up a few times before we take on this griffin. I feel like there is a reason. It's not letting me inspect this or anything. Must be done inspecting it? I don't know. Yeah, I guess I've fully... Ooh. We'll take that, obviously. Oops. What's all in here? Something good in here? Oh, he runs way too much when I don't want him to. Some crowns, we'll take that.
Only a human could do this.
Oh, okay, so it's starting to look... Maybe there's some sort of tie with the arsonist and the dwarf in this. So maybe it'll lead us to the same conclusion here if we pay close enough attention. What's over here? Uh-oh. Let's save here. Let's see if there's a key binding for quick save. Quick save is F5. Okay. There we go. Alright, so we've saved.
Place of power. Should draw from it.
Just in case there's like another wraith hanging around here. Oh, and we actually have 2 ability points, so let's go ahead and take advantage of that. What do we want to increase here? Arrow deflection, lightning reflexes, marksmanship. I don't even have a crossbow yet, so that's not useful. These could all be pretty useful. Also, probably we can send you. Ooh, yeah. Let's do that. Where do we? Oh, we only have 2 slots, so we really gotta. Yeah, we gotta take advantage of this. So we'll just go ahead and. Well, what's next? You know what? We'll increase our light attack. So that way we don't have to equip anything new. Is this a 3rd? Oh, a mutagen, okay. I guess when we play more, we'll be able to unlock these. But for now, that's good. That's good. We use Ignite a lot. Ignite is really helpful for a lot of things. Should we ask the herbalist? Yeah, we can do that. I feel like that's still within the same level, asking the herbalist for the buckthorn. She'll probably have us run an errand or something while we, in exchange for this buckthorn, and then, you know. Let's fight these beasts. Get some level up here. Oh. Oh, cool. Yeah, they pretty much just burn instantly. Quen. What is Quen? Quen is... Oh, the armor cast. Okay. Is there anything prowling about this area? Some wolves off in the distance. And we're heading back towards civilization, so... We should get a horse. I forget I have one of those. I don't know how far this is going to be. Where are you at, Roach? There you are. Alright, here we go. I forgot that we had a horse. Oh, looks like I'm here. Go ahead and speak to the herbalist. Oh, she's hot.
Bad time.
Not at all. Hand me the beggar tickets. The red bloom.
Oh, guaranteed she's going to be a love affair.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
In large doses. Small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams.
Ah, she's
all
right.
That's all I can hope to do for her.
Griffin do that to her?
Delina. Yes. Attacked her at night. She was walking in the woods.
At night? Through the woods? In wartime?
Meeting a boy? The young, you know, do foolish things for love. Boone's a healing, but she will die. Blood's pooling in her skull. Nothing my Bruce can do to help.
Could try to help her with one of my potions. Swallow can heal internal hemorrhages.
But?
Witcher's potions aren't for humans.
She'll die as it is.
Yes. A peaceful death soothed by your concoctions. If I give her swallow and something goes wrong, the whole village will hear her screams.
I understand. Do as you will.
I think we're gonna try to save her.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking. A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. The whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Saar, something, something.
Ah, oh, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
I'm not sure what to answer here.
Nilfgaard values one thing, order.
Yeah, we'll go ahead and play the negative side of the Nilfgaardians.
Yes. First they'll turn to the monsters, then to the folk.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you, too much for someone who spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise you'd not use bait, just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
Giggity. Yeah, let's give her this shit. I don't know what's gonna happen, but... I wanna give her the goddamn potion. How do I do it?
Yes?
Well, might as well talk to her.
Tell me something about yourself.
A sad one.
She's kind of a hippie, huh?
Do you know
huh?
The Temple of Melitele in Alanda?
Do I know it? Can't remember how many times I've been there. How many times Mother Nenica stitched me up.
We must have missed each other. I started to become a healer under Mother Nenica. I was but 18 when they took me. An age at which teaching was in just one far less than love. There was a boy, Gosleth. He'd bare his chest to work. The novices couldn't keep their eyes off him, tripped over their own feet, dropped things. I left the temple for him. We passed a lovely summer together, and then he left. Nenike refused to take me back. My parents uttered not a word, gave me a travel cloak and a small coin pouch. I struggled long to find a place where I'd feel safe, needed, until I finally arrived here.
Wow, that sucks.
End of story.
All right,
Farewell.
Let's see. Find some buckthorn. Okay, but I want to give her the swallow. How do I do that? Maybe I can... Maybe I need to make it first? Let's try making it. See if that helps. I guess alchemy is in its own category now. Alright, what do we need to make swallow? Dwarven spirit. We don't have any of the... Well, I guess after we do it, we can probably make it. So let's go ahead and give this a shot here. What is this sign? Does this mean that this is a horse? I guess it does. I feel like we should meditate and wait for day, but fuck it. Fuck it, man. Fuck it.
Slower.
Oh, there's a quest for us in this hut. Let's go ahead and try that out. God damn it, horse, you're gonna do as I say. Oh my god, are you... Alright, here we go.
Key, ma'am?
No, not me key. Me pan. It always sat there empty, this hut. Till the night of all the battle, a man arrived, walked right in like to his own. Grabbed me pan, for protection, see? But he just asks all polite. Gran, got any birch bark by chance?
She swears like she was gonna get raped.
Says I, and you must be right daft to pester folk at night with such foolery. Just staring at me pan like a magpie at a copper. Lend it to me, Gran. I'll give it back, come morn. What's he doing, frying in the dark? I've got a soft heart, so I gave it to him.
All right, that's really boring, yeah.
What happened then?
Before dawn, another rode up to the hut. But come morn, only the first fella left. Locked the door, hopped on his horse, and that were all I saw of him, and me pan. T'were old, black with soot, not worth much, I suppose, but I've no other. Will you help me, dearie? Bring an old widower pan? I could never break down that door myself. And in truth, I'm afeard to go in any road. Such a stench wafting out. Methinks the other fellow.
Wow. Well, it's kind of interesting. Let's do it.
Never taken on a pan contract. Fine, I'll go in, look around. You should wait here, just in case.
This is gonna be. Alright, so let's try art here. Oh, I just blasted it at the lady. Enough. Let's steal everything.
His throat. He was garroted. And some old scars. And a soldier might have.
What?
Back to Monaco. Interesting.
But when I gab to myself, they say I'm going farming.
Is this her hut? Some light in here.
Documents almost entirely burnt. A few pieces still legible. The priceless frying pan. Scrubbed clean.
I guess this is his hut.
Looks like the mystery man didn't need the pan so much as the soot off it to make ink, write letters.
Found the pan, have you?
Yeah, I guess this was his little abode, but he was killed for some reason. Let's go ahead and examine anything else in here. And take anything else we want. This guy's like a blacksmith, perhaps? He has a lot of equipment. Yeah, I don't think that this lady would have a house as decrepit as this. It's definitely a guy's... It's definitely a man cave here we've got. Speaking of man caves, totally just cleaned my room today. It was an awesome feeling. I'm gonna clean a little bit more tomorrow. Let's take a look at what's out here. Ooh, Dwarven Spirit, we actually needed that. And there's chests underwater, that's interesting. Kinda wanna get those, but I kinda don't wanna die to something that could possibly kill me out there. Let me go ahead and take a chill pill on that. Yeah, I said chill pill. Is there another thing that I can loot here? Oh, cool. And what else have we got here that I can take? Poor side, alright.
Here, your frying pan.
Mine? But mine were black with soot. And I could see myself in this sun if I wanted. Them years are past.
It was the soot the man needed. He scraped it off to make ink. Must have had an urgent letter to write. Urgently burned some other documents, too.
And the other fellow?
Dead. Round up a few boys and bury him outside the village. Deep, so the necrophages don't dig him up. And take my advice. Don't mention this to the Nilfgaardians.
Hang about! You've earned a token of
thanks. Oh yeah. I knew that I was gonna get paid. I was just trying to be nice about it. How much should I make for that? Didn't tell me. Not that I saw. Can we read these letters that he wrote? I said I could loot something else. There we go. And what else do I need to make? I need some like dwarven brain or something to make the swallow to give to this girl. Let's make cat. Okay. We have that. We need the dwarven brain. Then we need Celandine. I don't know what that is, but we could try to find it. We'll just start digging for some roots here. And that's why it's a good idea usually to just stop by and pick up any plants that you can, whenever you can. Alright, so let's go to this riverbed. I'm not exactly sure how to get there. Let's look at our map real quick. Oh, okay. So I guess we gotta swim for it. Alright, let's go for a swim then, in that case, since it is out there. Sea to dive. For sure gonna run into some enemies here. Some more buckthorn. I thought I saw some treasure chests down here. Could I have been wrong about that? Ah, there it is. Just grab a whole bunch of this. Sweet. Let's go up for some water. Or some air. Let's go up for some water. Got plenty of that as it is.
Should talk to Vizimir.
And C was to dive. Let's get this treasure real quick. Yeah, we'll take that. Why not? Anything else around here? Oh, I saw something yellow flash. Nothing else it looks like, so we'll go ahead and get out of this here water. Maybe pick up some roots along the way. So we get that plant that we need. Low ball. Oh, didn't mean to jump. I actually meant to grab whatever it is. This is the part where not a whole lot is really happening. It's just me playing an RPG, really. There you go, Celandine. I needed that, but I need more of it. So, just more of that. So it's in this area. We should really comb this place down, make sure we get all we can. This is probably it as well, yep. Do they have any growing out here? Oh. What the hell did I just see? Sheep? Okay. Not seeing any more of that Celandine stuff. It's yellow. We need to look for the yellow roots. There's some yellow here. This could be a place where that hasn't. We need 5 altogether of those things, so. Just so you know what's going on. And it doesn't look like I'm running into it, so we might... Oh, There's a patch of yellow, yep. And I think we need one more. Yep, this might be the last. There we go. Now let me just make sure that I actually have enough so I don't have to come back out here. Alchemy, okay. Alright, thank you for the heads up. I just need some swallow. What am I missing? Oh, the drowner brain. Alright, cool. Well, at least we have enough for sure of that Celandine. Well, there's Mislav. We don't need to talk to him. We need to talk to Vesemir. And we'll do other side. You know what? Let's queue up the other side quests while we're out here. So let's see. Glossary quests. Maybe there's some nearby. It's just level 3. We're not level 3 yet. Lilac and Gooseberries. Complete the Griffin contract. Beast of White Orchard. Okay. Secondary quests. Let's go ahead and put that missing in action. Fine. Okay, so let's, it doesn't show us, oh, here we go, let's do the Firestarter one. I kind of want to do that one. I'm interested to see how that plays out. Oh, I have to go back to the city. Well, two birds with one stone. So we gotta talk to Vesemir anyways, so this works out. Go ahead and gather these roots so they're not distracting me at all. Here's something.
Shavings from a tinderbox. Arsonist must have lit his torch here, tossed it on the roof, then fled through the orchard.
Let's see what son of a bitch, which son of a bitch did it. I bet he didn't know we'd have a regular Scooby-Doo on his hands here. Like a problem-solving machine, man. Okay, so he went into the water. Oh, he's a little shack here. That's interesting. So there's some clues here. Let's examine this.
Took off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail.
This fucking genius. It looks like he might have been a soldier. Let's talk to him. Where else? Where could he have gone then? Let's keep looking for clues here. It's leading us around this area. What's this?
Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape.
Oh, you motherfuckers. Oh, shit. Help me, motherfucker. I need to recover some health here. Let me go in my inventory and equip some digestibles. I don't need anything crazy. Just space equip. They took care of it for me. There we go. We need a drowner brain, I believe, so hopefully we find one of those. Doesn't look like we found it. Those guys were slightly above our level and they kind of jumped on us, so we can't hold ourselves or make ourselves feel too down about that, but yeah.
We meet again.
Thank you for saving me. People say all kinds of things about witches.
So you managed to salvage some goods.
Yes, but I await the repair of my wagon.
Nice.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Alright, so we need a... You know what, actually, let's equip things first to see.
Take care.
Because we've gotten some new equipment here. So this is actually a downgrade. This is actually slightly better, it seems, but what is it? It's slashing and elemental damage. Yeah, this looks like it's better. This also looks like it might be better. Yeah. Yeah, we can sell this stuff. That'd be good. And we have a lot of, let's see, is there a limit to how much I can carry? Yeah, it's this right here. So I'm not yet close to approaching that.
Greetings.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Let's go ahead and sell them our old stuff that we don't really need. We can get rid of that, and that, and that. And is there anything that we else that we really want to get rid of? Nah, I think that's... Yeah, that's the extent of it.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to go back into this. But while we're here, let's look at some stuff. Does he have any dwarven brain? No, I don't think he would. No, I don't think he would. Oh, are these like... Required level 4. We don't need to buy anything right now.
Take care.
We'll buy it when we're ready for it. Follow the trail using your witcher senses. Okay, so let's find this trail.
Bleeding, but not badly. Surface wound.
And let's meditate, actually get our health back here. Watch it be Vesemir. Alright, let's save this FNF5 just in case something.
The trail ends here, but I'll recognize him by his wounds.
My dad had a sword once too.
Maybe we can steal. This person isn't looking. Yeah, we just have to make sure no one sees us. It's kind of like, are they sleeping? Yeah, they're sleeping. We can steal. Let's take all their shit. Since these guys want to fucking be arsonist bastards, we might as well take everything we can. What is this? Why is it? Why is there a magnifying glass there?
It's gotta be him.
Is there anything else we want to take before we confront him?
Nasty wound. Run into a drowner.
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa. Our arsonist's a charmer, too. Come on. Smith wants to talk to you.
I ought to talk to a non-human. Sons of bitches all. And dwarves are the worst. Greedy little magpies. Do anything for gold, they will. They forge the blades the black ones put to our throats. Am I not right? Listen, we can work this out man to man. I give you gold, you don't turn me in.
Nah, I kind of want to turn him in because I just feel like it. Solar tools. I don't like this guy.
Magpies and dwarves might be greedy, but I'm not. Can't buy me.
Then I'll beat your fucking mug to a pulp!
Oh, this would be interesting.
Try me, peasant. I could use the practice.
Come on, oh, he's beating the shit out of me. Try to riposte him. There we go. Did I kill him? I hope not.
Ow! Oh, stop! Stop! I give up! Damn it! You broke my nose!
But not your legs, so let's go see the smith. And take my advice. Don't try anything else.
That was fun.
Here you go. One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Nah. You! I knew your mom for years. Charged her nary a copper. This is how you repay me. I've had enough. Hey, soldier. A minute of your time, please.
No! Willis, I beg you. I was drunk. Didn't know what I was doing.
I've told you, Master Willis. We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist, a witcher founder.
Cold hard justice.
It was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. No trial needed here. Just a tree.
That sucks.
As punishment goes.
But deserved. You know, I hated the Black Ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place.
Teach Damn, straight up didn't Solana. Give a shit about that guy getting killed.
Your reward. And I managed to save some things from the fire. Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it. You need anything, let me know.
Give you a good time. Actually, I do need some stuff, so that's perfect.
Return customer, welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Let's see if we can't craft something for me. Warrior's leather jacket. Okay. Okay, cool. Alright, so this is... Wow, this is a pretty good upgrade. What are we missing here? We're missing wire. And now they tell us. Alright, so we're going to have to go back to that merchant to buy our old armor back, it looks like. Anything else that we want here? Maybe we can rebuild the Caremorn armor. What the hell is a haft? I don't even know. We don't want that. Let's see if we can't buy anything. Yeah, we'll take this. How much is this? 186? That might be good. He'll have that wire when we need it, so I'm not too concerned about that right now. I'll buy stuff when we get the Caremorn armor back. We know what we'll buy it now, because I know... I know that I'll need it. So I just want to be able to distinguish how much I'll need, or what left that I need, rather. As far as everything else goes, I don't think... Oh, I think I needed cured leather. Wow, that's expensive. Alright. Crafting. What did I need? Yeah, I needed one cured leather, another wire, then another leather scrap. Alright, so let's just go get that. Get that armor back.
Like, oops. You afford something for me.
Shit, didn't mean to go back in here.
So long.
Bear, stop. God damn it, dude. If we by chance run back into that thing in the first place, I mean, oh, there's more quests. Just take all these. This is probably what I'm going to spend 90% of my time doing. This game's just doing quests. Alright, let's talk to Vesemir real quick. Get that sorted. Naturally, he's still going to be here in the watering hole. Where are you at, Vesemir? Is he sleeping in here too? Ooh, hey. Showing off the wares there a little bit, huh? Okay, it looks like Vesemir's not in here. He's probably moved somewhere else, maybe sleeping. That'd be kind of cool if things change with time. Oh, there he is.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Got good news and bad news. Good news first. Captain of the Nilfgaardian garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bad's that we have to kill the Griffin for him. What else could he want from two witchers? Go on.
Griffin's abandoned its lair. Gotta make a lure, set a trip.
And how's that going?
Got the buckthorn.
Ought to work like it.
More like stench.
City boy. Rotting meat, manure, piss. Standard smells of the countryside. Remember Tredegor? Hunting that Zugul in the trash heap? You spent half the next day bathing, scrubbing yourself.
How can I forget? You ever gonna stop bringing that up? Learned some things. It's a male. Had its nest in the Vulpine Woods. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fixed things.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves.
Oh, so that's what I totally missed that. Worse. So Griffin's out for vengeance.
Fine. If everything's ready, say the word.
Nah, we'll,
Later, Vesemir.
We'll hold off on that fight. Just because I don't feel like we're quite ready yet. I really want to heed that warning. Oh, here he is. I thought he'd be far away.
Let me have a look.
Alright, so let's get our, Holy shit, it's out of our price range. This bastard selling back to me for more, huh? Is there anything else we can sell? No, we just gotta make some more money. That's alright, we'll come back for it when we have more cash. Now let's see what else. What other things can we do here? What is the quick, thing for quests? I'll figure that out later. Quest, secondary quests. Missing it. On death's bed. Okay, but we need to get some dwarven brain. I'm not sure where we would find that. Maybe we'd be swimming the water a little bit? I don't know. No, I honestly, I don't think this is gonna... I think we just gotta roam the countryside a little bit. Along the water. I'm sure we'll find some. We saw some coming in on the way in. We saw some on the way in, so I'm sure we'll see some.
Come on.
Let's just head out real head out of the city a little bit and stick to the water. What are those? Okay, those are wolves. No need to really bother ourselves with that. That'll mess. Alright, hold on, just... All Let's see what we can do here. Any drowners nearby? No, not that I can see. I think we'll have to...
Come on, Roach.
We'll have to stick to the water a little bit more here. I just don't want to run into anything that's just going to one-shot me. That might not necessarily be the funnest. Now, what is going on here?
Go, go.
Cackler Bridge, huh? I feel like we shouldn't be here, but that's all right. Okay, we're gonna turn around real quick. Wait, were those just, you know what? We might be able to take these, actually. What are those? Are those things that we killed coming in? What sign do we have? Let's get an eye out here.
Corpses. The war just started.
Okay, let's try a different sign here. I don't think that... Cast her damn magic already. Holy shit. More. Oh shit. There we go. Ghoul's blood, we'll take that. Anything else from you guys? We gotta step our game up here a little bit. Getting hit way too much. Oh look, probably loot some of this armor. Craft something out of that later. What is this? This person is very red. This is probably somewhat of import. We'll have time to, we'll at least have a reference, a frame of reference. What is that, a dragon? My minimap says it's a dragon. Oh, wow, this guy got absolutely wrecked. It's a random sword laying out here. Might be something to note. Something is moving around these woods. Another soldier. Oh wow, look at all this. It is my lucky day. Gonna leap for joy there. Didn't mean to do that actually. Wow, there's a lot of corpses. And they're all lootable, which makes us... I mean, I'm happy and I'm a little peeved at the same time. I feel like I'm eventually going to get bogged down with all this rusty equipment. Wow, there's a lot more corpses. Holy shit, okay. Luckily we bought that saddlebag. Just lets us hold more. Let's go ahead and meditate really fast just to get some health back here. Just in case we run into something else. Holy. I'm gonna try to upload these videos at like hour intervals. Or hour length videos. Just so that, because this is an RPG, I mean, you know, these things do take a while. I don't want you guys to get like 10 minutes of me just doing this and then feel really dissatisfied. But, how's your days? How's your guys' day been, while I have you here? My day's been pretty shitty. Really big argument with the girlfriend, that wasn't fun. Other than that, it was pretty productive. Pretty productive day. Got my hair cut, looking real snazzy. Cleaned up my room a good amount. It's way cleaner. Alright, now we're officially overburdened here. I don't think I'm capable of running anymore. Let's see if we can't break some of this stuff down, maybe, you know? Let's just drop this. How do we drop our... Let's get rid of that, just to the point where we can run. Yeah, we can run now. And I just want to keep combing the area just in case I find... You know what? We'll come back here. We'll come back here. Let's call our horse and then head back to town. Actually, we'll go to that place of power.
Come on.
Now, where was the way?
Slow down.
Wait, can I give him my stuff? I gave him a saddlebag. Right? Where's that saddlebag that I bought? Oh, there we go. I used it, so now I can carry him. Oh, okay. Cool. Let's carry him. Let's get some more shit then. I didn't know I had to activate it. I thought it was like, it activated itself. So there's an X on my screen here. I'm not sure. I guess this is a quest location that... No. It was just a loot. We are definitely going to be selling all this stuff. So this should give us enough to get that armor. Can't loot this body. Wonder how much each of these things weigh. This guy got destroyed. We're gonna get overburdened again just because there's so much loot out here. There's probably more out here as well. Did we already grab all the loot from these guys? Oh, chest here. Hell yeah, we'll take that. Alright. Let's keep an eye out for any more little looty areas. Oh, just did a cool little slide there. Oh, slid back up, sliding back down. Alrighty. Apparently I could loot this corpse, I think. No. Probably already did. Oh, here's another chest. Dark steel plate, we'll take that gladly. I bet that'll make something really cool. Ashes. Yep. I don't like the sound of that necessarily. Feel like we're gonna really be pushing our luck here. Let's just save, just in case we run into some... What in the fuck is that? Kind of scared to find out, honestly. Alright, we're not getting any closer to finding any, Whoa! Oh shit. Let's go ahead and reach this signpost. We can fast travel from here. Actually, you know what? Let's go ahead and do that. Ransacked village. Where am I currently? We might find some, what were they called? Dwarmers? Oh, shit. Alright, let's take a look at this. Oh man, that sucks. I think I was really distraught a second ago, and now he's not, so that's interesting. Let's try to loot this box while this girl's not looking. Yeah.
Go away. Go.
Oh yeah, how about I just go and help myself to some of your shit? How about that? Too busy looking at your tears to notice what I'm doing here. Hell yeah. Vault over that. Maybe they won't notice us either. Huh? Looks like some angry people in here. That looks like a bad thing that I'm about to do. Holy shit, these guys got just decimated over here. This is not a happy place, I gotta tell you. Oh, look at a lot of these guys. There we go, that's what we're looking for. Alright, let's do this. Oh, no, let's go ahead and save this real quick. Oh, he's running away, the bastard. Let them fight it out. There we go. Alright, so let's go ahead and loot this. Monster saliva. Okay. This guy had nothing to offer. Oh, we passed by some loot that we didn't pick up. Probably a wolf pelt. Wolf's liver. Interesting. Never have too many wolf livers. What is this thing? Come on, you bastards. Let's do this. Alright, that is not at all what I had intended. I overestimated the range. Oh, you thought you had me there, didn't you? Some treasure here, it looks like. Whoa, that's pretty badass, if I do say so myself. Come on, man. Oh, god damn it, they're so quick. Oh, fuck me. There we go, vitality regeneration finally kicked in. Alright, monster heart. We'll take all of that and all of that. I need a drowner's brain. There we go. That's what we needed. We officially have it. Another one. Perfect. We'll take that. Anything else down here? Oh, we can light that on fire, but we don't really want to do that. Man, I could really eat right now. I think I'm going to help myself to some Jack in the Box after this. Alright. Now we have enough to brew the swallow potion. We'll go ahead and do that. And, get out of here. What's in this? Ooh, leather straps. Those are actually pretty valuable. Anything dangerous over here that we need to know about? This looks a little sketch. We're gonna go ahead and save. Because I'm a little bitch and I'm scared a little bit. More of that stuff. Why not? Can we get up here at all? Oh, sweet, we can. Peace out of there. Alright, so let's find a sign. Let's fast travel the hell out of this depressing place. Get to that girl that needed that potion. Where was that sign at? I know it's somewhere over here. Yep, there it is. Oh, never mind. I thought I saw it. Oh, pfft. God, I'm an idiot. Okay, here we go. I looked away for a second, totally got confused. Alright, so, where are we going? It doesn't tell us where our objective is, does it? Oh, we totally didn't get that place of power. Let's go back there real quick. And let's meditate real quick as well. Get some much-needed health back. Oh, that's what that dragon skull thing was. It was a monster's nest. Alright, so now that we've done that, we can get out of here. I just wanted to get that ability point. Very crucial stuff. And let's go ahead and plot out exactly where we're going to go. So, our objective... What is this? I'm just... Okay, so that's where that wraith was. So that means that they have to be... That's the tavern. And that girl was around Mislav. Don't remember where Mislav was. Can I zoom out? Oh, here we go. Honestly, I have no idea. Was it out here? No, it wasn't out there. Oh, I think it might have been around here. Yeah, okay, so the herbalist was... Okay, so first, let's go ahead... Oh. Let's go ahead and go to that... that merchant. Try to get that armor. Craft our first official armor.
Greetings.
See if we even have enough.
Let me have a look at your stuff.
It's not going to give us very much. How many orange do we have? We only have 101. Oh, we don't need this. Let's weigh this down. Rusty Elf Guardian Sword. That's an actual weapon. We don't need that. We don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Let's just do it till we can afford it. It's 187. I have so many of these. Holy shit. Well, what is this? Huh, I didn't even notice that we picked that up. Alright, let's see if that's actually better than what we were striving for. Let's go ahead and equip that. What would that be under? Was that already what I'm wearing? Oh, you know what? No. Here it is. I suppose that looks a little bit better. Looks a lot less gay, that's for sure. We'll sell them our old.
Let me have a look at you.
We'll sell them our old wear. There we go, and we have enough. Oh, I totally. Sorry, guys. I forgot to look if it was even more or less. So let's see. Inventory. Does it let us look at the. Yeah, here it is. Okay. Alchemy crafting. Oh, I guess it doesn't really. Let's just go to the damn guy. I mean, he's just up the road. I'm pretty sure he's just up the road, isn't he? Yeah, there he is. Alright, so let's see here.
I'd like you to forge something.
Let's see if it's better. Sidarian Gambeson. Didn't we already have that? I thought we had that. Plus, yeah, we did have that. That's weird. And this is only slightly better. I thought what we equipped was better. Maybe our equipment just needs to be repaired. Let's see. Yeah, it looks like this is actually better. I'm a little confused. But this would probably look so much cooler. How about we just get this? We didn't even buy the damn armor. We'll just leave it, man. We don't need this. We honestly don't. We don't really need it. Dismantle. Let's dismantle all this stuff. How much does this weigh? It doesn't weigh much at all. It's way better to dismantle. And is there anything else? Oh man, we have so much. Alright, let's dismantle all this. And let's just sell the rest, because I don't even think we'll need all that.
Show me what you got.
How much does a shirt weigh? 1.21 pounds. We'll ditch it. If we need to buy it, we can buy it later. Now, what else does... Alright, here we go.
Like you to forge something for me.
Oh, okay. Is there anything else that he can forge for us? Victorian sword. Oh, sweet. This is way better. Yeah, let's make this. Plus 13 damage. It's a steel sword. Yeah, definitely. What does he need for this? Why is this a master item? Is that how much it's gonna... No, that's how much money he has. Okay. Wrong craftsman. What? Why is he the wrong craftsman? Is it we have to go to someone else? Maybe we have to go to the guy in Nilfgaard for that. I kind of want to do that, honestly, because that sword is, like, insanely better.
Freak.
Let's go ahead and find a signpost here. I know there's one nearby. What the... I'm so lost all the time. Okay. Let's just look for the damn sign. Oh, we totally... how do I... Maybe I'll just place a custom marker on it. This is going to make life way easier. Just spin in front of me, you bastard.
Kings do the fighting.
Alrighty, here we go. Let's go to that Nilfgaardian base. I feel like that's the guy that could do it for us. Like this guy right here. That was a really good sword, Dorian. Why is it, Who are these guys? This guy looks interesting. He doesn't really have anything. Why does Dorian make me think of this guy? As if I've subconsciously registered that.
Are you here to spot?
I'd like you to craft something from.
Oh, here we go. Yeah, it was him. Interesting. There we go, we've got it. Let's see, is there anything else that he can craft for us that we'd like? I don't think so. No, I don't think so. So why don't we just sell him our old armor? Or do I have to unequip it before I can sell it to him?
So long.
Our old sword, rather. There we go. What sword is this? Novigrad longsword. Yeah, let's get rid of that shit. I don't need that. I have a ranged weapon? No, I don't, actually. Hasn't introduced that portion of the game to me yet.
Are you here to spy, or...?
And let's just go ahead and sell this to him.
Show me what you...
Yeah. Do that. Alright, now let's go ahead and brew that potion for that. Well, let's go to the destination first and then we'll brew it just to make it a little more theatrical.
Stop!
Don't tell me what to do, motherfucker. Alright, so that girl was around here. Bet you this girl's gonna swoon after we cure this. Or was it? I felt like it was in this area. Why don't we make this easier on ourselves and place a location marker on it? Because we're kind of stupid. What's up, looking fine? Oh, anytime they make a girl wear that outfit, it's usually because they're a love interest. So let's go ahead and meditate or alchemy brew the swallow potion. Alright, now let's see, we can't give it to her. But we gotta give it to the herbalist. Alright,
yes.
Here we go.
Potion for Lena. Swallow.
First sign of spring. Symbol of rebirth. Fitting as names go.
We'll see. Like I said, could harm her deeply. Works on me immediately, but I have a faster metabolism. Effects won't appear in her case for a few days.
Why'd you choose this in the end?
Decided it was better than doing nothing.
I like you, Witcher. Here. A small gift.
Is it your chastity?
For giving a damn.
What did she give me? I can't even see what she gave me. I wish it was some sort of quest log, you know, you could see, like, exactly. Care more on death spell. Let's see what she. Does it say what she gave me? Doesn't say. Oh, new items. There we go. Currency, venom extract, of sweat and blood. What is of sweat and blood? Okay, so it's something that you can read. I didn't know items like this even existed. So let's go ahead and read this. Values between the world of men seem. Okay. Do we learn anything from that? Or is it just to kind of embed yourself into the lore of the game? It's probably the latter. Did I level up? I want to know if she's going to make it or not. And am I going to make it with her?
Yes.
Tell me something about you.
A sad one.
Do I know it?
You must. There was a boy, Goslath.
Yeah, it's all stuff that we've heard.
Farewell.
I guess he told me in the end what all the stuff that I got. Okay, so we've completed that one. It looks like there's an enemy out here. Let's see what it is. Ah, it's just a stupid wolf. Gonna run from me? Come here, you bastards. Damn it. Fire. Dead. Alright, let's see, what other quests can we accomplish here? Let's take a look at our quests. Secondary quests, Lilac and Gooseberries, that's, me, okay, man, I wanted someone to take a look who's hunting. Yeah, let's do this one. This sounds interesting. What part of the map is this at? Oh, it's not far. Let's just ride our old trusty steed over there. It just comes out of nowhere, Roach, you fucking magician.
That's it, Roach.
I think Roach was the name of the commander in Witcher 2, but I don't really remember all the way. Could be completely speaking out of my ass here. What's up? I heard you need something killed.
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. 'Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why do you put out a notice just now?
'Cause earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle has turned noxious. Your daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Felt dreadful, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And don't let any man near.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an owl.
If you don't wallop it, master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
Let's talk about my reward, yeah?
I feel for you, but this is my job, so let's talk about my pay.
Something not right with the coin.
I can haggle. Alright, final rate. Why don't we push?
If you could drop your price a bit, I'm sure we'd agree. If you could drop your price a bit, I'm sure we'd agree. If you could drop your price a bit.
Come on, man, how?
That settles it then.
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel. A settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now. No one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off. Please.
All right, let's do this. So you said Havel. Where is Havel exactly? Okay. Oh, shit, I forget I need to be by a signpost, so let's just fast travel out there. It's about this. We'll just ride the horse. I mean, it's about the same distance. Might as well. By the time we get to the damn sign and wait for the loading screen, it'll be about the same. I guess the horse doesn't come when I'm in a city, so let's just get out of here a little bit. Where are you, Roach? There you are, buddy. Came out of some sunflowers this time. Interesting. Yeah, I'll be there in no time. This game, the way that Witcher 2 is set up is a bit different from Witcher 3. Witcher 3 reminds me a lot of
this well. Strange. No sign of a ghost. It only shows at a certain time of day.
It reminds me a lot of Red Dead Redemption, honestly. But let's just scope around this well. I know he said that it takes place a certain time of day, but we might be able to.
Well, scorched.
That arsonist bastard again.
Grass around the well scorched. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. All signs point to a new wraith.
A noon wraith. Read the entry about noon wraiths in the bestiary. Okay, where is this bestiary? This is just my menu. Character. Nope, that's not actually what I was looking for. How many points do we have available? Oh, we have one available point. Let's put that into something. What is this? Nothing there yet. This is not really important to me as of right now. Let's do art. Yeah, let's do art. I'm digging that decision there. Okay. So, necrophages. Nope, it's not in there. It's not in there. Spectres. Noon wraiths. Alright, spiders commonly thought. Peasants do not interrupt, or peasants do not interrupt their labors at midday to get out of the sun. They do it to avoid noon wraiths. Okay. Okay. So I'm assuming it's at noon. A wedding or a torn veil in the middle of a field, one should not pick it up and sit back as quick as possible. Moon rays are only known to haunt rural areas as you're seeing near the place of the desert. Some monsters are dangerous. Spectre oil, okay. Oh, we should fight it at night. Spectre oil. Let's use Yirden and maybe we can make the Spectre oil. Let's see if we potentially have what we need. No, we're actually short just one of these. Let's look around for it.
Something's tied the new wraith to this place, and the object.
It might make our lives easier. Maybe it'll just be here. You never know. Games tend to do that. Put things that you need conveniently where you're located. I kind of don't want to look too hard in this area because I fear it'll come out when I'm not ready. Right, let's look for this this root. That's not quite it. Neither is that. Maybe this will be it? No, that's not it either. You don't want to grab a rabbit. Okay, let me just look up what the root was again, because I totally don't remember. Spectre oil uses the Arenaria. Oh, okay, so it's this white bush that has these trees or these flowers. Okay, we got that. I'm not running into those here though. I should really be picking up more of these. Oh, this might be it here. Nope. White myrtle petals. What are you doing out here? Nope. Okay, so that's not it. It's probably... I don't know what it is, honestly. I don't want to look for it too long. I mean, if I don't see it, I don't see it. I won't hassle myself too much with it. What is all this going on here? It's just like a barren field. Alright, let's just head back. Oh, what's this? Could this possibly be it? Nope. Absolutely not. We'll take it on during the day, so it'll be or during night, so it won't be as powerful. At least that's what it said. There's a lot of these little quest markers. I wonder why. Okay, I guess we gotta go into these little huts here. Alright, so let's go ahead and save this. You never know, we might find the ingredient lying around here. Wait till we find that wedding ring, boys. Might be here. I'm kind of scared to find it, honestly. Oh, the music's changing up. Ugh, don't like this, don't like this, don't like this. Maybe we can blast this with Ard. Yeah, look at me, I'm so smart. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, okay. So it's none of these things. It said it's usually a wedding ring. Not really feeling this right now. Okay. Oh, fuck the music. Okay, it's not that. Just how silent it is. Oh, it's gotta be in here. Oh, shit. Maybe we'll find that route. That'd be cool. That'd be cool. I'm kinda scared. Fucking hell. Oh, fuck. Alright. Well, here we go!
Man. Stabbed with a knife. Died on the spot. Animals fed on his body. Picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains over there. The journal. It's not his blood. Might be useful. Stains. Barely visible. Someone was dragged this way. Someone who was still alive.
Fucking hell, fucking hell, fucking hell. Okay. Read the diary. Okay, we gotta read the diary. I'm not liking this quest, guys. I'm not liking this at all. I guess that's the guy that we found. Oh, burned papers. I'm just reading that because that's the message that the guy that got killed before the pan was writing. There we go, Yellow Darn. It's all happened. Volker sent a petition for agreements. Oh, man. Yeah, that's terrible, man. That first night rule. Like, the lords usually that reign over the land have the right to take the virginity of the bride. Well, not necessarily the virginity, but they have the right to sleep with the brides on their wedding night. Or, yeah. So it's a bracelet, maybe. So
that
it's
bracelet,
yeah.
Might be what ties the woman's spirit to this place.
Let's see. Is there any bracelet that I haven't seen any bracelet of any sort? Let's go back here. We might be able to find it. So damn dark. I don't like this. I don't fucking like this. Is there anything that I can light? What the fuck? What the fucking fuck? Dudes, I fucking swear I'm over this quest already. I'm so over this fucking quest.
Here's prints in blood. Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades. Another print by the well.
Oh, she's fucking hanging by this thread.
Bloodstains. Almost faded. But the line's taut. Something's not right.
She's fucking hanging there.
Hanged by the bucket rope. Woman the journal belonged to. Must be.
We're gonna pull that thing out. I'm so not looking forward to this. Oh, okay.
Right pelvis, small jaw. Woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing.
Well, that's the arm that has a bracelet.
Remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs.
Ah, oh, fuck. Fucking hell. Fucking hell.
Wide pelvis. Need to creep.
Well, at least it's night. It'll be weaker according to the bestiary. So where do we enter from? Why do I feel like I'm totally gonna break my legs? Ah, fuck my life, dudes. Okay, here we go. We're gonna go under. Just hope for the best. Hope that I don't just get absolutely fucking wrecked right now. Right, there's the said skeleton hand that we need, and Geralt is swimming in the completely wrong direction. Luckily, he was leading me to this loot. Thank you so much, Geralt. Let's dive down a little bit. And while we're down here, let's see what else is here. Supposed to get out here. Well, I guess we gotta go over there. Sounds like a movie.
Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of it.
Fucking Geralt, man, he's over here like contemplating on the craftsmanship of the fucking bracelet, trying to make a quick buck off it. This bastard. Did I accomplish something new? Do. Let's come up for air here. Nothing nearby. Let's go back down, keep heading out. Looks like we're exiting here. So that's how wells work. Ah, interesting. Well, it's night right now.
Need to prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil. Drink some potions.
Look how much preparation we talking here, Geralt. Let's just quick save so I don't have to do all that mess again. Okay, so let's go ahead and do all the stuff that he was saying. Brew potion. What potions can I even brew? Oh, we need the Spectre Oil, but we're one short on this Arenaria. It's alright, we don't need it. I think we'll be fine, honestly. Yeah, we'll be fine. Okay, how are we doing on health? I feel like we're doing fine. Okay, let's just do it, guys. Where am I going to burn this said body? Alright, here we go. Okay.
Bracelet. Igni.
Aren't you beautiful with your nice little flower head thingy? All right, so we got to use Yirden. Duplicates now. So as soon as it steps into the Yirden, that's when it's. Or is are these all these? Can I just hit all these? Come here, you bastard. Nice, got it. That wasn't so bad.
She's gone.
Take a trophy from the Noonwraith. Alright, where's this said trophy? She died right there. Alrighty, boys. Got it done. And we got an ability point. Look at us. We're playing this game. Alright. Let's level up here. We'll do... I don't even take advantage of strength attacks. So we'll save that for later. Oh, cool, we get another slot at level 4. We'll go back to this. We'll just upgrade that. Oh. Alright, here we go. Now let's save. Oh, that quick save is a blessing. Alright, let's ride our trusty steed again. Oh no, you know what? We can just fast travel, I'm pretty sure. Where is our quest taking us? Over here. Alright, here we go. Ran over some goose on our way over, some geese, sorry. Here, got a little bit tired here. Let's pick up some more quests. Where the hell is this? I thought it was a lot closer than this. Oh, here it is, okay. So Speaking of running, I'm gonna go for a jog tomorrow for sure.
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once.
Mm. Same one. Another chance to interact with the herbalist.
Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
Fuck no, I'm taking that coin.
How about that? Never expected to get a dowry.
Nor did I suppose I'd ever give one to a Witcher. Strange times these, wouldn't you say?
25 crowns is... Man. It's not a whole lot at all. Look away. I don't want you looking at what I'm about to do. Look away, goddammit, look away. Maybe I can make him turn around if I talk to him this way, I don't know. I guess not. Fuck it, we won't do it. No balls, we're not gonna do it. Alright, so what other quests can we do here? Let's check them out. Oh, speak to Tamir about the, yeah, so it doesn't even give us a sign for that. Alright, so quests are definitely not so, always so obvious, I guess. Oh, pff. Man, I hate having to travel from a signpost. It's so lame. Ugh. Well, we're already halfway there. Let's just fucking head over there. Let me make a marker for it. Hey, I knew you were there all along. And away we go, boys. Let's see if Tamir knows anything about this.
Dear to me in all of White Orchard. Until her husband, Volker, quarreled with the Lord of the Manor. He then gathered the family and moved out into the woods to start a new settlement. The Lord and his retinue rode there to convince them to return. They were to be civil. No forcing, no bloodshed, but...
Florian, the gay prince or whatever.
The Lord's son, Florian. Something that made the Lord furious. But who knows the truth?
Lots of misfortune for such a small village.
'Tis so in every village. Even the smallest. You need only ask. But let's not end on a teary note. Here, a bit of solace.
This better be your nudes. What?
Yes?
I just got a reward? What does she even know about it?
Farewell.
Just decided to give me shit? Alright. Take it. Alright, so now what do we do? Let's check out some more quests here. We're just gonna do quests until they just run dry. I like doing these quests. Dune. Complete your collection of coin cards. Yeah, let's see if we can't play some card games here real quick. Are there any people that wanna even play? I feel like this is not something that you consciously do. I feel like this is a passive mission, if you will. What is this? Let's go there. How have we undiscovered that yet? Or how have we not undiscovered? God, as if that's a verb. I'm so retarded sometimes, I swear. Okay. New signpost here. Let's mark that off the list. What the hell is that? Well, alrighty then. That is not a good omen there. So we're going to go ahead and save. Pull out a sword if necessary. Can't tell if you're already seen or not. Let's go ahead and just fight this thing. Whoa, there's a... Whoa! Okay, so I guess there's just wolves in this area that have taken over this town. Could be something worse. Oh, definitely something worse. Come on, you bastards. Oh, overstayed my welcome there. Whatever loot we can from these guys. So I feel like we'll always need whatever it is that they have. Let's get a good lay of the land here. Oh, two got brutally murdered. Well, they won't be needing whatever's in this crate anymore, will they? String. Whoa. Weren't we in here? No. What is that? Getting a lot of useless items. Nails, I've never seen that before. That might be actually pretty useful. Oh yeah, that stuff is good. Oh god, damn it. Oh, we'll get beheaded. Oh, guess that was the end of that, whatever that was. What do these bastards want? Oh, okay, so... Okay. That's what that was. No, why not? Who's staying in here? Have you guys cleaned up the place? Do you have to do anything else with the area? I think that about sums it up. What's coming at me? Okay. A pack of wolves here doing something. Hey, wolvies! Gonna go ahead and wreck all these guys. Ow, god damn it. Just die. Is there anything else that we need in this area? I don't think so. Let's check these quests out again. Alright, as it turned out, Girl was not alone in searching wider for a lost woman. The Witcher also found the notice of a peasant who was seeking his brother. The brother had left home to take up arms against Nilfgaard. The forces of the North and the Black Ones had then clashed in a great battle near the brother's home village, and the peasant had not heard from his siblings since. Okay, so let's go ahead and make this person's dream come true here. Let's find out where this is on the map exactly. Not seeing it quite yet. It's kind of far, isn't it? Alright, so let's get to this. Oh, what's this? I am interested by something else. Let's go over here. Oh. Deserter, huh? Oh shit. Oh, that's that ignite melting armor there. That was pretty badass. This guy should have slightly cooler things on their person. Just because they're actually people. I think that might be the first time I've fought people like out and about. So that's pretty cool. What else is here? Cool. Take that. Take that as well. Take that as well. Is there more, you guys? Oh, this is fun. I like exploring. What else have you guys got here for me? Nothing? Alright, I guess that is the extent. Oh, we actually take damage from that. Let's go ahead and burn that down. Get some honey here. I don't know, I just like doing that, honestly. Alright, let's go ahead and fast travel now to this. Wait, why does it say there's another foe in this area? Am I tripping? I'm tripping. Okay. Let's see what else is in the area, just in case we want to kind of get... Oh no, that's too far. That's all too far. Let's just go. Where's our horse coming from? There you are, Roach. Oh, buddy, old pal. All right, let's do this. A straight line towards our target here. Guys, chopping down a tree.
Not so fast, Roach.
Then let's go ahead and fast travel to our location that we need to go to. As it is quite a ways off here. Alright, here we go. Ransacked village it is. Sorry guys, we got some messages. It's about a potential job. So that's always good.